So there's a lot of things that I love about GEM's American Academy Qatar. I think we have some of the best facilities that I've ever worked in. We have some of the best teachers that I've ever worked with. And the thing I really love the most are our kids. Things I do to make the school better personally is I try and form relationships with all of our parents and all of our teachers and all of our students and be as visible and as positive as possible all the time. GEM's American Academy, we really are one team.
GAAQ.
We have students that are from about 80 different countries, and they are able to learn about different nationalities and cultures. I also really enjoy working with our teachers and our staff and our parents to help build our core values and our shared vision for GAAQ. Making sure our values, innovation, leadership, respect, purpose, and tenacity really help our students focus on their learning and work together collaboratively. I love planning with our teachers and working collaboratively with them to make professional development meetings that really help build our skills.
One of the most amazing things about GEM's American Academy is it's like a representation of the whole world all in one school building. We have different types of learners, we have different people from different countries, we have different cultures, and I really enjoy learning about the world through the eyes of our children. The diversity here at GEM's is really its strength.
So there's lots of things to be proud of at GEM's American Academy Qatar. We are a fully NEASC accredited school. We offer the AP Advanced Placement courses. We've recently added the Duke of Edinburgh Award. And I think one of the things we're most proud of is that we have one of the highest parent satisfaction rates in the entire GEM's network.
There's lots to love about working at GAAQ, but one of my favorite things is the autonomy I have as a teacher to bring the lessons to life for my students. Everyone at the school is really open to new ideas, innovative ideas, and things that really the kids can connect to.